Shakshuka. I just love saying that name, shakshuka. Shakshuka is a dish that originates from the northern part of Africa. Many people think that shakshuka is all about the eggs because it's a dish with eggs that are poached in a spicy tomato sauce. But actually, shakshuka is really more about that tomato sauce than it is about the eggs. As a matter of fact, you're gonna find recipes from Africa and the Middle East that don't even include the eggs. There are as many different shakshuka recipes as there are people in Africa, I'm sure, because everyone makes it their own way. You'll see recipes out there that include lots of different ingredients and seasonings like cumin and spicy peppers and red bell peppers, onions, and all those things. But when I come home late after work and I don't want to spend a lot of time making a dish, I want to throw something together really fast, but still have it really tasty, this simple shakshuka delivers. And it can't be any easier. I'm making a version using soft tofu, which mimics that texture of a poached egg, simmered in a very simple throw-together tomato sauce. This is about as simple as it gets. Into a heated saute pan goes in a splash of olive oil, and for a little bit of spice, I'm sprinkling in a little bit of red chili flakes. I'm also adding in copious quantities of chopped garlic, because there's nothing better than garlic and tomatoes. This gets fried for a minute or so just to infuse the flavors into the oil. Then I'm just gonna dump in a can of diced tomatoes. Yeah, I just popped a can open and dumped it in. I'm seasoning this with a pinch of salt and a Sicilian spice blend. If you don't have an Italian seasoning blend on hand, just go ahead and throw in some oregano, maybe some dried basil, or whatever you have in your spice cupboard. Mix that all up a bit and let it heat until those tomatoes start simmering. For the egg part of the dish, I took one block of soft tofu and I sliced it into 4 sheets. So that's about, what, 1/2 inch thick? You could just cut this into squares, but to make it more egg-shaped, I used a round mold and just cut this into circles. Carefully nestle these into the tomato sauce, trying not to break them apart. Cover your pan and let this simmer on a low heat for about 20 minutes. The sauce will thicken a bit and the tomatoes will break down just a little bit. I do still like to see chunks of tomatoes in my sauce. I love how braising soft tofu firms it up just a little bit, but it still keeps its silky texture when you eat it. And here it is after it's cooked for 20 minutes. With the flavors all infused together, the sauce has come together and that tofu has cooked a little bit. Finally, to get more of an egg flavor, I'm sprinkling on a pinch of black salt on top of each of these tofu pieces. This is a salt from India that has an eggy sort of sulfury flavor, and it's used a lot to mimic the flavor of eggs. If you don't like that taste or don't have any available, that's okay, just leave it out. To plate this, just carefully scoop out your tofu eggs, being careful not to break them. Add some of that sauce around it, and if you have some fresh herbs, go ahead and garnish it with whatever you have. I didn't have any today. I love shakshuka the best when it's served with some crusty bread to dip into that tomato sauce. For being so basic with just garlic, chili flakes, and some Italian seasonings, this is remarkably tasty as it is. But feel free to add whatever you want to this. You could add more vegetables in, you could add some onions, you could add some eggplant, and I've even seen mushrooms being added to it. This is a really quick, satisfying, and warming dish, perfect for a weeknight winter's dinner. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time as the pot thickens.